Hello and welcome to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today we'll be reading the history of Grabadel, which I bought right here in the library in Grabadel Castle. The History of Grabadel. Right after the demise of Luzark I, Grabadel suffered from a destructive fire. The fire continued to burn almost the entire town for 10 days, and many fortunes were lost. Because of it, the records of the past history were not passed down. Today, we only know the history of the past 70 years. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy, The History of Grabadel.